start, as we always do, with our events and Comic-Con updates, what we like to call our school closings list. We don't have too much in the way of COVID-19 policy updates, but we do have a couple. Chi-Con in Chicago, which is hosting the Worldcon this year in September, they are requiring proof of vaccination and masks. TwitchCon in San Diego, California has updated their policy. They're going October 5th through the 7th. They're requiring either a proof of vaccination or a negative test plus masks up. And MatsuriCon has done an update as well. They're coming up in Columbus, Ohio this weekend. Anybody who's going this weekend, they're saying a proof of vaccination or a negative test and masks. That was the policy last week. And this week they have updated that with a post over on social media saying that because there is a limited availability of PCR tests, they're also going to accept healthcare-administered antigen tests, so antibody tests, with documented official documented results, but no home tests still. They just wanted to update because apparently there are certain types of tests that are hard to come by, so they want to make it a little bit easier for people to make it in to the event. And let's see, where do we go from here? Let's do this. D23, the 100th anniversary of the Walt Disney Company, will be front and center at this year's D23 Expo, September 9th through the 11th. New Marvel, Disney Plus, parks, and animation presentations planned for the weekend. Plus, there's going to be panels for various movies and TV shows. Tron is going to get a panel. The Simpsons, Encanto, a sneak peek at Zootopia Plus. Five stages at the Anaheim Convention Center. It's a sold-out show, but it will be live-streamed at D23Expo.com and the Disney 23 YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter accounts. The Disney Legends Awards ceremony will be Friday the 9th. Marvel, Lucasfilm, and 20th Century Studios will have a presentation on Saturday the 10th, and there will be a panel celebrating the 60th anniversary of Spider-Man that day. And on Sunday, we'll have panels celebrating 70 years of Disney Imagineering and 90 years for Goofy. Gorsh, right? That's what he says, right? Gorsh. All right. Now, we don't have any new events list. Is that right this week? We're trimming and editing and updating. But we do want to make sure that we are current. So if you have an event that you want to let us know about, if it's not on our list, we definitely want to add it. Whether it's a library event, a hotel conference room, or a big convention center or corporate event, we want to know about it. So send us a note, events@scififorme.com. And you can go over to the events tab over on our .com page and make sure that your event is on the list. We are inching closer to 2,500 on that list. So we do want to make sure that it's current. So the calendar gets updated all the time. Mrs. Boss is constantly looking at that and making sure that everything there is updated as correct as we can get it. So we want to make sure that your event is included as well. Now, if you're planning to travel to a convention next weekend, part of our work here involves helping you prepare for that, and that means the weather.
Good Morning Multiverse, Saturday morning at 11, 10 Central, only on Sci-Fi for Me TV.